to show the robot Skulk.
Our school didn't always look like this. It started with a letter to the principal about our harder kicking. From here grew the flex police, then came the green team. And since then, our school continues to enhance its sustainability. We have compost bins and buckets for our food scraps to be a zero-waste school. There is wildlife moving in our lizard gardens, bug hotels, beehives, bird feeders, and houses.
We plant natives.
We are responsible for our environment.
Our school has more wild in it, and we love it.